Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit.
Come on, buddy. Nearly there, dude. Nearly there, nearly there, nearly there. Into the warehouse.
Follow me.
You stop shooting me, man. I don't even know if that guy's shooting even hurts me, but it's just not a good thing. Stay there. Alright, dude, don't shoot me. Don't shoot her either. Dude! Did you make it? You did. Good, good. Is that all it took?
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Whatever you say, dude. Is that going to go through? Yeah. Cool. Thanks, dude. Cool, level up. Let's go see these yellow coats. Santa Cabeza. Where's that there? Nope, happening. There. Okay, so I'm only going up there. Alright, I wonder. Status. So speed is 2 of 3. Right then, let's keep going. I might need that. We also grab the katana. I might need some good weaponry. Oh, look, there they are, they're back. Now get off, you slut whore bitch. Hey guys, you don't mind me? I'm just gonna grab some orange juice and a katana and get on my way. Grab three of those. So grab another hunting knife. Alright, don't mind me. Ignore me, guys. Just a average, normal person. I didn't think I'd actually get to go here, but we'll see. What's happening where? Okay, I'll grab some. Yeah, no problem. What's going on in here? Okay.
Those who reject salvation.
Nice sword.
Embrace ignorance.
Oh, more people to rescue. Let's do this. Hi.
Now I shall return your tainted blood.
Okay, dude.
To the foul earth that has spawned you.
God, you're moody. Hey, dude. Okay, how's this gonna work? I really don't have the time to... Ow! Okay. Okay, Ouch. Let's try... Crazy dude. Yeah. That's all. Downed. That went too bad. Okay. In the face. God, this is gory. Plenty of people to rescue. Oh, fuck's sake. Ow. Oh, fuck off. What the fuck? Seriously? Oh, come on, I've got people to rescue. How much time has passed? Seriously? Listen back to here. This is when I rescued her. Fuck off, dude, seriously. Alright, let's do this. Let's try this again, and this time, throw down a save. Come on, dude, you can make it. Was he close enough? He was.
Come on. Come on. Follow me.
Oh boy. Just did 40 minutes. As fun as this game is, I find it drags on if I play for too long. Especially when I die and have to do things over again. Is he close enough? Good job, Kendall. Come on.
Come on. Follow me. Follow me. Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, lady, can you not get up this ledge?
Okay.
I'm definitely dead. Hold on. What do you mean, like?
Follow me.
Don't scream. Come on. can I fucking... You fucking... What the hell? Isabella, come here. Follow me. Dude, are you bloody serious? Get off! Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously, what is wrong with you people? Seriously? Fuck it. Not worth it. Come on, you. Move out the way. Okay, I get it. Come on. Oh, fucking. Why do you have to take 5 fucking minutes to say something? Fuck off. All right. Let's try to save. And we're going to stop here for now. Fuck's sake, that was too bloody stupid. Alright, so when we return next time, we'll go do the Strange Group stuff again and get that done quick and easy. I'll be prepared for it and everything. And then after that, we'll do Santa Cabeza. Until then, bye, Cubs.